let's talk about places that you can learn more about a digital experience and kind of get an idea of some things to look for. So as you're wanting to dive deeper, just having some things that you can look into. So one, courses. Courses are a great way to learn about digital experience or other things within software. There's all kinds of courses out there that are taught by professionals in particular pieces of software or even different ways of connecting different pieces of software. Courses can also be a great way to get up to date with what's going on. Especially too, if it's something that's a video course and you're just wanting to learn about it, then you could even just put it on in the background as you go about doing things and get an idea. Or if you really want to get hands-on with it, you can find a course that is more in person per se and be able to get actual hands-on experience with working with some of these components. You can also go the self-taught route. That can be things like just picking up the software itself and kind of clicking around through it, seeing what you run into, seeing what issues you have. In some cases, some companies will give you what's called a sandbox. In there, it's essentially a kind of like a fake account that's using dummy data or demo data. And with that, if anything goes wrong, if it breaks, then it's not a big deal to start over again. But self-taught can be an amazing way to go through and learn some of these components and just get some experience. There's lots of books out there now, books that touch on all different parts of a digital experience. There's books that will teach you how you could build out through code an actual routing system to connect pieces of software. There's books that talk about the software itself. There's books that talk about the methodologies for putting together a type of experience and what that means for your company. And the last one is actually getting coaching and going through and working with somebody that's kind of been there before. You know, having somebody that as you go through and work through these things can give you some insights and help you on, you know, things that you could do next or where you could take it to the next level. Next, let's go ahead and talk about certificates.